6,000 colonial Spanish Mustangs. They used to roam all the way throughout the Outer Banks, guys. This is their world. They've been here for 5 centuries. Their world, we just live here. Now, locals consider them to be an invasive species, a nuisance. So they actually put a bounty on the Mustang's head. Completely decimated the population. The official count done by the Feral Wild Horse Fund this year is 78 colonial Spanish Mustangs. Not a lot of them, guys. They make me work for my money. As you can see, this is pretty much... So we got Seagull, Swan, and the Coropa where we're headed to. This is three sections down here. Swan is completely underwater, guys. We're a sandbar. We have no irrigation, no sewage system, no runoff system. Slightest rainstorm flood. So Seagull, we can't even go back there. We were told not to even go back there. So we're going to head down the beach, guys, to go towards the Virginia border. From the entrance to the Virginia border is actually 12 miles, guys. So we got a ways to go. Just bear with me, guys. Stay positive, and we will find some horses.
Yep. All right, guys. Sorry, it's going to be in pieces. It's a 2-hour drive, okay? So bear with me.
All right, guys. Look. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm going to try to get closer. We're going to get closer. Okay? Julian. Not you.
Where?
Literally, like hiding behind it.
Guys, not too bad. Not too bad. I'm not seeing it yet.